Hey everyone, Merric here. We're back in the wonderful world of Cradle, and things are, weird. Weird. They're weird. Because I'm back at the toy chest, and the bear head is on the floor, and I have the brain bit. So apparently, it didn't save when I exited the game to go have dinner before recording this session, so... Oh, okay, there's that guy again. Bye. Bye. So I'm going to have to run ahead in the story and get back to where we were. So I will be back after I talk to the lady and rebuild her and go through all the dialogue options. So I'll be back. Okay, we are done talking to her about the dome. It says the game saved, but I have my doubts. I have been hurt before, dome. You have lied to me before. But before we do that, maybe I should gather up the batteries from the various hiding places and collect them all in one location so that they're easy to get to. And for me to mulgar about, haha, I am a mulgar. Whatever the hell that is. That lady's just making up words. Ah, well. Let's pick that up. Run over here. Add it to the stash of batteries. Yeah, just drop you. Just drop you. There's one more battery. There it is. And off to the park we go. Ooh, what's that? It's a blue thing. Pretty colors. Is it a monster that's gonna eat me? Oh, it's a mailbox. Mongolian post. Ipsotolary communication terminal 95 or 905. Date of last cartridge. Load July 1st, 2058. Can I have the cartridge? Can I have your load? Oh. Here you'll find an answer to your question. Which question is that? Okay, so apparently I don't know the right question to ask. Great. What's over here? What's this red thing over here? I saw it when we were coming out of the field with the bear and the brain. The bear and brain club. Bear and brain club, yep. Ooh, this is pretty. Oh, I bet this is like a bus station or terminal for that weird bus that came by. Wow. Oh, look at that. It is like a big weird circus. A big weird circus, and I'm moving very slowly. Okay. What are these signs? That looks like a weird light and or death beam. Yep, that sign says danger. That's definitely a death beam for aliens. Desperatoxin contaminated, keep away. Nah. Is that what that means too? Is that the thing what they needed the passium for? The desperatoxin? Is it like a depression toxin? It's like a disease that just makes you sad. That sucks. That'd be a sucky disease. Because people don't need to be sad, they need to be happy. Happy, happy, happy. Okay, well, we're gonna go in here and get infected. And that's gonna be a lot of fun for us. Is that man, like, diving off of a platform? Maybe I should have brought my knife. Because that looks like that man was diving off a platform and killing himself. Okay. I wish I could move faster. Oh, wait, I should be able to get over there with this tree. Yes! The puzzles have begun! In earnest. Now I have to climb a tree, like when I was a boy. I once was a boy, but now I'm a... Man. Okay. Do you see it? Uh-huh. That is the smoke monster from Lost. We're on the other side of the fence, but it doesn't care because it just went through the fence and it's coming back, so we're gonna run away. Okay. I told you guys it was a horror game.
Anavish, I remembered who those people were. The ones whose passion was regarded as more valuable. It was their genes that made them special. Their DNA had fewer errors. In other words, these were people with good heredity. Such people produce a special kind of passion, which contains a valuable component. It was this component that was needed to fight the virus and not the whole substance. That was why they commanded such respect. Humanity's struggle against the virus hinged on them. Back then, everybody used to say that the emotions of beautiful people were our salvation.
The emotions of beautiful people were our salvation. Well, I won't be saving anybody anytime soon. Okay, the walking on this sounds weird. Ooh, look at this! Holy crap, it works! Oh, what did I do? Wow, look at this, I'm flying around. Let's go forward. No, let's go backwards. Let's stop. I've got a hover car! That's awesome! Wow, they really made things to last back then. Because this hover car has been in disrepair, and now it works. Okie doke. Hover car is primed and ready to help me escape from the smoke monster. Yeah. Okay. What the hell goes on in here? Oh, there's the smoke monster. I don't want to be turned into smoke. Oh crap, there's another one. Hey, guess what? I'm up here. No need to look at me. Oh, turn that on. Oh man. I don't like this. I don't like unknown things. And they're whispering. Okay, that's a slide. What's in here? Oh. I turned this on. Okay. Well, I'm stuck in here now. Well, that was entertaining. Thank you. Hey. Smoke monster? What was that? Okay, that thing is terrifying. Okay, that's not a door I can go in. You are one ugly mother. Look at that. Oh god. Oh, smoke monster. Not a smoke monster? Oh, that's just mean. That's just mean. Okay. What are we doing here? Look for body parts. It's a biotoxin. That's a door I can't interact with. Alright, so we're looking for body parts. Do you think that machine has, like, a breathing module in it? Maybe. Like, can I get under it? No. No. I could just make it blow smoke up my ass. Great! Where's the smoke monster at? Okay. Can I climb up this slide? I don't think so. I think physics would have a problem with that. Now I'm stuck in a tree. Alright. Get out of the tree. Oh, wait, this looks like it might be sucky. Up. Whee! There's some serious potential for some brain damage with lifts like that.
You're at the location.
Oh.
Hold on. I'll try to open the doors.
I did good! Yay! Ooh, this is pretty. I mean, this game is absolutely gorgeous. Kudos, dev and art team. Specifically on the devs. I mean, kudos to the programmers, too, because without the programmers, the art would just be, but... Just kudos to everybody. Why am I in a padded room? Why would I get in here? Is it a horror show? I don't want to be scared. Wake up! No, wake up! Don't let... Oh, you went to sleep. At least the game was saved. Hooray! Okay, here we are. We are... Oh, where the hell are we? Collect 30 blue cubes to gain the breathing module. Hurl the cubes using the uprising stream. Hold the right mouse button while throwing. Don't fall into the water. That reduces your score. Make use of the uprising stream to lift yourself. Create platforms. Valuable cubes are hidden inside those. Apply blue cubes to a white one to create a platform. Right click to delete cubes blocking your way. Okay! We're... In a game show for the ability to breathe! Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is an American made game. Alright, so do I just jump down? Whee! Apparently. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Okay. I need that. I need that. We'll take that in my pocket. No, I don't want you. I want you. Pocket. You pocket. So we want a blue cube. Oh, that looks like a bad one. You're not my friend, are you? Oops. Okay. I don't know what's going on. That guy did not look like my friend. Did he? Okay, yeah, he screws with the upstream. Oh no, I did not mean to drop down here. Okay, we got another blue cube up. What about the red cube? Eh. 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 You blew up all the cubes! You're a monster! I keep throwing them instead of making them into stuff. Okay. Nope, that didn't work the way I wanted it to. That's alright. Getting all the blue cubes, getting all the blue cubes. I wonder if this is what Cubert's life was like. Hey! You stop it! Those are my blue cubes. No! I'm going down here. Damn it, I keep throwing them instead of clicking them. And yep, give me that. So I need to make paths. And I need 30 blue cubes. So I need to get valuable cubes out of the white cubes. This is like a weird little mini game here. We'll just do that. Yay! We're back up to the level I was at a couple levels ago. Oh man. Run! No! 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 No. Okay, we need a blue cube. Woo! Let's do that again. Wah! Wah! That is cool looking. Oh, look. Blue cube. Blue cube. Blue cube. Now what are you gonna do, fool? You ain't gonna do nothing. I'm not even over there. I'm over here. Where I wanna be. This isn't where I wanna be. No idea what's going on. Ooh, white cube. Okay. Let's put this white cube there. Let's put this there. Ah, or blue cubes. What if I put a blue cube with a red cube? Oh, blue cube, red cube equals cube explosion. No room to spare. Whoop. I know where to put that when I'm out of room. Sweet. Yellow cube. Blue cube. Ah! Why you guys gotta be so mean? Just blowing everything up. I don't know, but I don't like it. Don't. Don't. Damn it. Oh wait, thank you, that was helpful. And I need that blue one to throw over there. And yellow. And yellow. And yellow. Woohoo! Hey! Oh no! Oh. Oh, how do I get out? How do I get out? Do I have to go up the stream? I have to go up the stream. Okay. Well, we can go all the way to the top now. Sweet! Mmm. And back down to the bottom. I wonder when I get to the point of diminishing returns because I'm taking too long. Man, I could pull these from, like, miles away. Apparently I decided just to drop that one. Give me that one. Give me that one. And let's put a blue one in that one. Let's toss a blue one, toss a blue one. Let's fill that back in, toss that blue one there. Oh, he threw my blue squares away. You jerk. Nope, I needed that. Come in. Let's put a blue one there. Would you stop that? Ah, I'm falling again, damn it. Well, this puzzle is annoying. Alright, here we go. Right back up. Or not. Oh boy. He has destroyed most of my working area. Why? Why must you be so mean? I am a bad puzzler! No! Ah. Oh. Yay! There we go. That's how we do it in this house. Boom! What? What? Huh? That's right, you run away, you big meanie. Oh, let's put the white square down. Let's blue square, the white square. Toss one of those. Toss the second one of those. Grab that one. Leave it. You let it go. Guys, you're just making my life so difficult with your explodingness. Nobody likes it when you blow up. They told you they did, but they lied. Nobody likes it when I miss throwing that either. We're gonna go down here. Gonna blow that thing up. Gonna take that one, gonna take that one. Gonna put one there. Okay, so we have a serious problem here. Those guys keep blowing everything up, and I don't have nearly enough blue pieces. Let's throw that away. Keep that. Pop one of those. Toss it. Toss it. Toss it. Toss it. Yeah, place that. Pick that up. Okay. Well, I need you to go there. And there. You can go away. You come here. You go. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Come here. You make a baby with that. You get my inventory. You get my inventory. You get. Oh, shit. Threw it the wrong way. What? 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 What are you gonna do, huh? You jerk! You big jerky jerk! Thank you for finding that for me. You're still a big jerky jerk. I think you know that. I think you wanted to make amends by showing me where I was missing one. And I appreciate that. Oh, oh, that one's gone. Because I'm bad at controlling this game! Aha! Oh, apparently I threw a blue one on accident. Mega baby! Put you in the inventory. Shoot you away. Oh, if you hold right click, you place a whole bunch of things. Really quick, right out of your inventory. Well, how about that? Boom! Look at that! Oh yeah? Well, all you did was help me. How's that make you feel? Now I have all the ones I need. Yeah! Oh shit. Now I just need two more! How's that make you feel? Eh. Three more. Stop it! Damn it! No! I needed those! Okay, so there's some over there. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Why am I not looking where I'm going? Alright. Place that in the wrong spot. Good job, brain. Good job, fingers. That was the fingers on that one. Alright. We're close. Just gotta not suck so hard. Heh. Okay, pick that up. Put that there. Pick that up. Put that there. Jump in place. Jump in place. Suck it into the inventory. Keep it safe. These are getting rare, so we need to keep it safe. And whoever thought of this carnival game to sell lungs is a real asshole. Because I need a lung break, and I haven't even done it yet. A lung break. Nope. Oh. We are going to place that red block there, because we don't want to throw that into our stream, because it would make bad things happen, I'm sure. What a sick carnival game. Hey, you want some lungs? Come play our carnival game! We'll sell you some! If you win. Okay, so I've got two. Now I've got three. Oh, there's that asshole. So I've got two more. When that turns into the sucky portion of our evening. Come on, go on. Break some shit. You feel good about that? Feel good about shattering children's dreams? I hope you do. I really do like the physics of this, though. It looks really good. Alright, suck those all in. Let's not fall in. I win! Hooray! Okay, so I won. And Endless Sand 7! I'm the winner! Took way longer than it should have. But we got the lung module. Game saved! Okay, we got the breath module. Great. New task added. Well, we will find a way to do that in the next episode. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode and enjoyed my awesome puzzle skills. If you did, leave a like. If you have any comments, suggestions, feedback, story stuff, throw it in the comment section below, but please avoid spoilers. Let's keep it fresh for everybody. And if you haven't subscribed and you enjoy this, click that good old subscribe button and YouTube will let you know when I get fresh content out. All that being said, I'll see you awesome people next time. I bet it says synchronizer on it. It does. Right in the chest area. I bet I accidentally got the thing that I didn't know I needed. Switch mechanical woman and talk to her.